And is there anyone more pious than Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salatu wasalam? Can anyone be pious than the Prophet of Allah? All the Prophets of Allah are pious. No one can be higher than them. But Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam, by making this dua, he educated us. What was that dua? Ya Allah, tawaffani muslima. Let me die as a believer. A Nabi will always remain as a believer. Because of Nabi, we are believers. So obviously, they will remain as believers. But he made this dua to educate us. Tawaffani muslima. Wa alhiqni bis salihin. Ya Allah, let me die as a Muslim. And Ya Allah, raise me among the salihin. So dua of Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam is an education for us. Always pray for the protection of Iman. And always pray to be with the awliya, with the salihin. This is what we say in the Quran, siratal ladina an'amta alayhim. Alhamdulillah, what we say in our salah, we act after the salah as well. But these people say something in their salah, after salah they are telling a lie. They are making people away from the path of salihin.